Now, Senator Ed Markey, Senator Elizabeth Warren, and Congressman Jake Auchincloss, who represents this particular area, they are all expected to travel with the president to Somerset tomorrow. We're live here in Somerset. Charmer Sacchetti, WCVB News.